Elevatophobia, the fear of elevators. Self-explanatory, but it's different from claustrophobia, the fear of enclosed spaces. Or agoraphobia, the fear of being trapped. The entire contraption gives me an eerie feeling. The rust on the walls, the flickering lights, the way the door shuts is enough to break bones. And the elevator music, that gives me the heebie-jeebies. Yes, I tried taking the stairs, but that didn't go so well either. Dark and dingy, and once there was even a rat. Asphyxiation.
Jason, honey, sweetie, how do I say this? You're 17 years old. It's about time you get over this silly fear. You want to get married, right?
I know that she's right. Who would marry a man who's afraid of a vertical transporting thingamajig? Elevators are especially annoying with people in it.
Yeah.
They're stinky and loud, and sometimes too quiet. There's barely enough space.
Sixth floor, please.
He had to be crazy. Why else would he stare at me like that? Oh my god. But mom and this wheelchair, there's no room for the big man to get on.
Sweetie.
Why, mom? You don't need to go to the second floor now, do you?
Honey, sweetie. I'm going to Mrs. Fernandez's house.
Who is this Mrs. Fernandez? Where did she come from? He plans on following me. What would happen if I pushed her? Would we stop between floors? No! Bad idea. God help me! I'm going to die!
I'm a little dimmy, by the way.
Did that frighten you?
My size does give me a lot of problems anyways.
It's nothing like that. I'm actually scared of elevators, as a matter of fact.
Thank you.